What's up, YouTube? What up, guys? What up, beautiful people of the world? How you guys doing? What is that accent? I don't know. Welcome to the channel. If you're new here, you want to request a song, click the Buy Me a Coffee link, only $5, and we will react to a song that you want me to react to. We will listen to it, we will enjoy it, and we will love it, hopefully. Also, go check out my podcast channel. We talk about a lot of different things. Today, we have a request from Claudia. Claudia says, hello, love your channel. I'm Claudia from Florence, Italy. Today, I suggest you a song very different from the others. I hope it will send you dancing in a medieval castle. This song reminds me of a lullaby for kids, even if it's a bit unsettling. Lyrics are inside the video. Otherwise, here they are. All right, well, we're going to read the lyrics in the video, but thank you so much, Claudia. I appreciate you. I like your name, Claudia. I think I only knew one Claudia in my whole entire life. But let's hear this, see what this is all about. Singer kind of looks like Gene Wilder. Here we go. Maybe I should plug my headphone in. That would be smart. All right, now we're ready. Let's go.
Sono io la morte e porto corona, io son di tutti voi, signora e padrona, e così sono crudele, così forte sono e dura, che non mi fermeranno le tue mura.
Okay, it's got traditional vibes to it. It's got the trumpets, it's got the old school kind of vocals. But and it's got like a beat that comes in. An old school beat, but still a beat. You can easily remix this and make it modern, but it would lose its charm. It needs that old sound, that old vibe. Lyrics are very cool. That's cool so far. Let's hear it. I am death, I bear the crown of you all, I am lord and owner. Shush. You don't really think about the crown of thorns too much, you know, it doesn't, you think about it, you know what it is, but you don't think about how brutal it is. I was watching the movie Passion of the Christ, and when they put that crown on him, it is brutal. It's like just... You guys know, I don't need to explain it, but it is such a horrible thing.
Signora e padrona, e davanti alla mia falce il capo tu dovrai chinare, e dell'oscura morte al passo andare.
I like that bass. Boom, 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 boom.
Ospite d'onore del ballo che per te suoniamo, posa la falce e danza tondo a tondo, in giro di una danza e poi un altro ancora, e tu del tempo non sei più signora.
I love that doom doom. That's my favorite thing, even more than the trumpets. I don't know why. His voice is cool too. I like the lyrics, the flow. But that doom thing, I really like. It gives you kind of like a tense feeling, like, oh shit, it's going down, like something's coming.
Sei l'ospite d'onore del ballo che per te suoniamo, posa la falce e danza tondo a tondo. Una danza e poi un'altra ancora, e tu del tempo non sei più signora. E
Can I hear that again? It felt like, it sounded like doom or impending death was coming to you. Very cool the way they mix these old instruments on tape, physical tape. They had to cut and move and rearrange to mix the song. Not no new shit with the digital, you know, digital. Digital's cool. It's a lot easier. It's a lot more convenient, but it just doesn't give you the same product that this old school stuff gives you with that sound. That sound is unduplicatable. You can't duplicate that with digital. It just doesn't have the same vibe.
Morte e porto corona, io son di tutti voi, signora e padrona, e così sono crudele, così forte sono e dura, che non mi fermeranno le tue mura, sono io la morte e porto corona, io son di tutti voi, signora e padrona, e davanti alla mia faccia il capo tu dovrai chinare, e dell'oscura morte al basso andare.
Now, what is he? Is he speaking in, you know, for God, for Christ, or is he, you know, he's just saying, I'm this powerful, I'm this much of a force to be reckoned with? What is he saying? Is he speaking through God? Let me know.
L'ospite d'onore del ballo che per te suoniamo, posa la falce e danza tondo a tondo.
Drop your hoe to dance in round, the turn of one dance, then another again. Drop your hoe.
Il giro di una danza e poi un altro ancora, e tu del tempo non sei più signora. Sei l'ospite d'onore del ballo che per te suoniamo, posa la falce e danza tondo a tondo. Di una danza e poi un'altra ancora, e tu del tempo non sei più signora.
So intense. Wow. What can you say? I mean, the mix was awesome. Clearly, this song is very old. Let me see. What year did this come out? I don't even know if it says it, but nonetheless, friggin' awesome. Really, really. I think the instruments and the melody and that bass are what makes the song. Of course, his voice adds to it, adds lyrics. You know, it adds a flavor to it. He has a cool voice. He looks like Gene Wilder from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, which is not a bad thing. We love Gene Wilder. We love Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. But traditional as hell, awesome. Thank you so much, Claudia. I dug it. I liked it. I like that. I'm going to say it again. I like that bass. All right, guys. Have a great day. Take it easy. Be good to one another. Life is too short to be shitty. I'll see you guys later.
Our past our change anymore.